stood only 5'2" tall, weighed 110 pounds, and had only one arm. But he was a formidable man by any measure.